Hi guys, this is just a quick update to say that I've ordered a PlayStation 5. It comes out on the 19th of November. It's the 2nd of November now. I'm going to start uploading videos for it. I wanted to do that for PS4 and I've did quite a few, but I didn't really keep up to it or do that many. I've played a lot of games but not bothered uploading them. I tried to, and I uploaded a few on my other channel as well, some big ones. I think it was Doom Eternal and The Last of Us 2, both fantastic games. The Last of Us 2 is one of the best games I've ever played in my life. I thought when I ordered the PlayStation, I better try and box off some exclusives for this generation. So I've just finished playing Days Gone. Oh my god, that is fantastic as well. That's one of the best games ever made. It's phenomenal. I had it since day one and I never bothered playing it. I don't have a clue why. I must have played some other games or whatever instead, but geez, it's a big game, decent sized game, and I'm glad I started it and picked it up before the PS5 came, because if I didn't, I probably would have let it slip by me. It's phenomenal. Yeah, pick it up, get that game if you can. I think it's free on like the PlayStation Plus Pass thing, you know, the subscription service. So if you get that, it's well worth playing. You won't regret it. You won't regret it. So I've just got enough time, I think, to play through God of War, which is meant to be, again, another fantastic game. I think I might upload videos of that on this channel. I'm not sure. I might just stick to the PlayStation 5 stuff when that comes. But if you've got any suggestions for me, games for me to play, I'll do it for PlayStation 5. It's a fresh start, isn't it? I've pre-ordered it with Demon's Souls, which is a From Software game. I've never played any of those games before, but they're meant to be really good. They're meant to be really hard as well, very challenging. So I don't know if that puts me off or turns me on. I don't know. But we'll see. We'll see how I get on with it. I'll play it. I'll upload some footage from it. I want to get some of the Pulse 3D headphones for the PlayStation as well, but everything's really difficult to get hold of. Everything's sold out. The PlayStation sold out really quickly. I ordered it from Argos, the UK retailer, and that was difficult. I stayed up really late on, I think it was the second, oh no, no, it was the first batch of pre-orders that they did. But it was like midnight. I waited till midnight, kept going, kept refreshing and weren't available. And I think it was like 4 o'clock in the morning, something like that. I kept going until it came available. And I'm glad that I did, because there's a lot of people that I know that haven't been able to get hold of one. And it's the middle of a pandemic as well. So right now we're doing a lockdown, a UK-wide lockdown. So people who've pre-ordered them to collect in store might not be able to pick them up, unfortunately for them. But yeah, luckily I'm getting it delivered and it's coming with Demon's Souls, so I'll start off with that one. Unless you've got any other suggestions for me, let me know. There's probably about two or three people watching this and they're probably close friends of mine. Oh yeah, I think I've got like 30 subscribers on this particular channel, but I will keep going with it. I'm not going to let that put me off, and we'll see how far we can take it. Just keep going, plugging every game that I play. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in some games, hopefully. Bye.
PlayStation.